Operative removes Nissan LZA from bespoke designed trailer easily and wheels into position with great ease. One hand operation to lift the head up and lock into position using wing nut locking bolt. Two-way operation. The operative presses the on-off button, followed by the two-way settings button. The operative uses the up and down buttons that will enable the operative to choose the green or red times based on 12 different sight length variations. The operative presses OK and then confirms synchronization, followed by the start button. The light turns from amber to red. The lights go through their usual sequence of red, amber, green, amber, red. Multi-phase operation. The operative presses the on-off button. Then the create program button, which shows an option for crossroads. The operative then selects the yes button and presses OK. Due to the pre-programming, the operative confirms each phase with yes until he reaches the red times. The operative uses the cursors to set red and green times, confirming each step with OK. Once the operative reaches the Save Program stage, he will then confirm using the Yes key. At the next stage, Synchronization, the operative presses Yes, followed by the Start button. All lights turn from amber to red.